You already know who you're looking at. This is RMD, Romance D from RMD Food Adventures. Anyway, I am here at BMW here in Freeport with Mr. Carl Price.
That's Carl right here, Carl Price.
Right here.
And the price is always right here.
Always right. This is the man with the plan, and I am the other man that's in demand, and we're about to give it to you right now. Would you like to go show them how these cars are looking around here?
I think it's the best thing we can do.
Follow us. Let's go. And so check this out. Over here, as you can see, there are a selection of BMWs. Everything from X5s to just your simple 300 series up to your 200 series. And of course, the famous Mini Coopers. You see the Mini Coopers. And then, of course, you see the red carpet. We dance on the red carpet, don't we?
BMW here in Freeport, and you are going to be on the red carpet.
Don't you think so? Tell these people that they don't know what they're missing if they're not here in a Freeport BMW dealer.
You gotta come right down here. We're here ready. We have the greatest white cars here now inside. And we have a ton of inventory. And the other thing we got going on, we have a superior service department. And we're gonna take a shot and visit over there. And we welcome you all to come here. You come in here and just mention Dave or Carl. And we're more than happy, and they'll direct you to a terrific salesperson.
So pay attention, and we're going to be right back with you guys, all right? We're out of here, aren't we?
Yes, we are. Let's go on.
Check. All right, guys, let me take you on this tour. You know what I like? I like this Mini Cooper over here. This Mini Cooper is fat. Check that out. If I could get this Mini Cooper right here, and look at this. John Cooper works. Do you see that? The works. We're talking about the best in luxury. This right here will be your answer. Like, I'm not into small cars, you know me, I'm a 500 man, but if I have to get a Mini Cooper, this will be the Mini Cooper that I get. Mr. Price, when you want a BMW, what kind of BMW would you want?
Well, we just got a 440i, white coupe. Red interior, it's a gorgeous car, and everybody's been complimenting on it, and it's a terrific vehicle, and we have all the choices you like. You see, 2 series, 3 series, 4 series, 5 series, 6 series, 8 series, or if you want an electric one, we also have that there.
Yo.
You got it.
Here we go, and these cars are no putt-putts. These are made for some nice women and some strong men, depending on the series that you want.
That's correct.
And so, we're gonna be right back with you guys after these messages.
Thank you, everybody. We're looking forward to seeing you.
Ciao.
Dang. Off anybody's porch.
Bluetooth, the handling, the everything with the BMW. And this right here
is the loaner car.
Are we balling or what? We'll be right back with you guys.
Is gonna steal any packages off your porch. Again, just out pound 250, say the keyword slow.
Woo-hoo!
Pirates run off with your holiday gifts. Protect your home, protect your family.
So, this is Dave and Mr. Price over here. Mr. Price, say what's up to the people.
Say what's up to the people. We got great service here. That's the best thing. And we're gonna have a follow-up for this. We're gonna do it this Friday. And we're gonna do a tour of dealership, we're going to do the sales area, we're going to do the service area, and we're going to take care of having to meet somebody.
And that's where we are right now. We are in the service area, right? Here, let's give them a little view.
Take a look.
We're going to go on a merry-go-round with you guys right now. You see, and so you're taking a look at the service area
exactly.
At the BMW here in Freeport, all right? Oh, wow, that car with the boat back there. What series is that?
Look at it. I think people would like to know.
We're gonna go peek. Let's go.
I think it's a four series.
That's a four series? Pay attention. She said it's a four series. Let's check this out. Let's check it out.
It's a 440.
Let's see. Oh, an X4. Yes, she is on point. She was on point. She know exactly what she was talking about. This is a four series. Oh, I wonder what kind of series this is.
Let's take a look.
You think we could fit in this thing? Do you think I could fit in this BMW here?
What about the other one over here, the white one? That looks pretty strong.
Oh yeah, the white one. Yeah, that is strong. You know what? I think you could fit in that one. You want to hop in? You want to give it a try?
Go?
You want to give it a try? Go give it a try.
Let's give it a little shot.
It's probably going to go.
It's a sharp car. You're lying.
Look at that. You're looking great in that Mini Cooper.
You know what? This is a great car. This is definitely the car you want to get. Terrific for little trips. Terrific on weekends and daily driving to and from work.
It makes me want to get in on the other side and just pull off, right? Like head somewhere.
Exactly.
Like PA or something.
Why don't you get on the other side and take a look at it?
You know what? I think I will.
You can be able to put you in the driver's
seat. Hold tight. Let's see what this is feeling like over here in this Mini Cooper. And let me just sit in it for the comfort of it all, okay? Here we go. Wow. Look at this, brand new. You know what I like about these cars? When they have the new leather smell. There's nothing like that brand new smell of leather, you know? Kind of reminds you of freaky moments back in college, you know?
Where have you been, my friend?
The college of hard knocks.
Okay, next.
But anyway, we are here having a great time. Me, Carl Price here. Dave, of course, from RMD Food Adventures. And now it is RMD Carl P. Car Adventures.
Thank you very much, Dave.
We are taking this to another level. We have food and we have wheels to get you to the food. So pay attention. And we're going to be right back to you guys.
Thanks, Dave.
Later.
Got it.
We're about to sign off, and Mr. Price here wants to say something to you.
I wish everybody a great New Year's. 2020 is almost here. I wish everybody happy holidays, and we look forward to seeing you here. I'd be more than happy to help you out.
And if you need me, I will be here also to help you guys out. And also, like Mr. Price just did, Mr. Carl Price, that is, I want to wish everybody happy holiday.
Thank you, David.
Happy
David,
Kwanzaa.
I want to wish you a happy and a healthy brother.
Thank you, brother.
We're always going to be together.
Always. So you guys, pay attention, and we'll be right back to you later. Let's get at it. Ready?
We're ready.
Oh, wow, look. Hey, look at the toys for tots. You see that? That is a beautiful thing. Look at that. Donated by the Gold Coast Bank for the United States Marine Corps. Isn't that something? You know, we were about to sign off, but this is really important.
That's very important.
Guys, we need you to donate toys. Toys for Tots. There are a lot of poor, unfortunate children that are out there that can really use a big hug, a big laugh, and anything that you could give from the heart to put a smile on their face. Do you agree, Mr. Price?
I totally agree, and we love supporting Toys for Tots.
Yes, we do. All right? We're signing off from BMW here in Freeport. Talk to you later. Ciao.
Ciao.
Beautiful. Signing off.